a car. You could stop by Colorado and pick me up. We could have an adventure. The two of us and a windshield.
I have a car.
No, you don't.
Yeah. Didn't I tell you?
No.
Yeah, well, I got one.
Sexy choice.
Yeah?
Yeah. Vintage 1971. Price the Newport.
My plans. I'm no longer flying back. I bought a car, so I'm driving.
By yourself?
No. Actually, I was thinking about picking up Venom. Mom?
Sorry. It's... Sorry. That's great, Lewis.
What's the matter?
Your brother just called. He was arrested again. Drunk and disorderly.
Where, in San Diego?
Salt Lake City. Don't worry. It's not your problem.
What did Dad say?
You know your dad. He didn't even want to talk to Fuller. Said if he hasn't grown up yet, it's never going to happen.
Fuller.
I know. I miss him too.
Listen, before you start writing anything...
License, please. Registration.
My brother's in jail, and I haven't seen him in almost 5 years. So I'm, like, driving 200 miles out of my way just to help him out. And so that U-turn, it was based on a whole, like, good deed scenario.
I'm also writing you up for a broken tail light.
I have one of those?